saying, never meet your heroes? Well, I did. And it was...
What?
Welcome back. Here we are again. We are still at it with the Avengers. Like I said the last time, we will do this solo Hulk mission. We'll do the solo Hulk mission. Oh, there's another helicarrier one? What you got in there? You got games on your phone? I do want to do it, but let's hold off. Let's do this. I'll do this myself. Mayhap. Unless that affects the thingy. Oh. Step two. It's a whole thing. I gotcha. What is that, like 1/5? I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna do this one like I said I was going to. So, we'll do that. We'll do that. Back up. Let's go here. A large forested expanse in the Pacific Northwest. The site houses numerous shield installations built adjacent to Stark Industries data archives. View that region. Right here. We're doing this. On Bruce's orders, Jarvis has detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. The Hulk is tasked with investigating the readings and stopping whatever AIM has came up with, has planned. It's just me. It is I.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation.
Oh.
I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
Oh, you saved Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet.
It's very vibratey. We're vibrating now. Inventory locker. Oh. Okay. Well, let's go. Been here, we know this. We're Hawk. We're gonna level up, get a new point.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can't.
That was very nice of him.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
There will be significant resistance on your part.
Oh, there's someone shooting at me. Okay. Hey,
Get out of here, you! Gamma research is my thing. Get.
There are several scouting parties in the area.
I'm infected with green goop. Wish, you know.
We did good, didn't we?
Rock me, probably. Climb on stuff. No? Alright, well, whatever. Whatever, man. Oh, there's a sequel.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Will do.
Dr. Banner requested scans a few weeks before.
For a semi-permanent thingamajig. Alright, cut out his audio.
I think that was the last baddie.
It's not at all.
There's a chest with gear close by. Based on seismic readings, the majority of AIM's gamma research laboratory is contained underground.
Like ants or mole people.
Yeah, Yes, Kamala, like mole people. Which, you don't know this, probably. I mean, you probably do. There are mole people. Not you, the viewer, Kamala. Like stealth kill? Yes. It works as a stealth kill. Frames. Secrets, gonna get them. Cannot stop me. I'm gonna get those secrets. Oh, you can't stop me. There's a thing that's gonna stop me.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
I don't know where Kamala is. Kamala, is that you? Is that you, sweet, sweet, sweet Kamala?
other ones. There. These are the things I were tracking. Yeah. Hello. There's a secret.
One of our resistance
here.
Allies is close by and could use some help.
Yeah, no problem. Saved him. Give me this, it's golden. It's golden, baby. All right, that's set. Setty forgetty. I release the man. Like apple pies. Boop. Oh, I don't think it's there. Give me this. Oh. From the trees down to the flower. Thank you.
So I want the treasure. I want this treasure. I love my rock. But I really want this treasure.
Here, let's go on with the mission now. You know, you can jump miles.
Oh!
Give me this. What's in here? Give me. Is that it? Oh, it's an elevator.
You think Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
Load and screen. It's a load and screen.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
There's nothing.
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
I got you. I literally almost threw it up.
Thanks, Avengers!
Oh, Kamala.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Oh, there are 5 levels here?
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Oh.
where I was going, maybe.
Acid, Kamala!
That's right, girl. Duck, dive, dive, duck.
Proceed down into the facility.
Let's go. Push the button.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care. Ah.
Tall. All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Can you not? Thanks. Tiny boy.
Give it a little tippy tap.
Guaranteed whatever hits you. Really needs like mode switching. Desperately needs mode switching, like person switching. At least for like things.
Thank you.
fishing. I'm just like a fucking nuclear reactor, just pumping, 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 pumping. Just feathering that.
Has a good healthcare plan.
Sweet, sweet trigger. Just like a little gamma explosion every 5 seconds.
That threat has been neutralized.
Done.
The mission has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no. I don't think you will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm the Hulk. I got smash. Big smash. So that was cool. I got that stuff. Got that nice purple.
Hey, big guy.
And another purple.
I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
I love the dual personalities. I love it. So, character menu, please. Then it continues on. It's just all Hulk all the time. All the time. And then if you... Oh. I just spilled a bunch of water on myself. Current objective. Is that a thing? They're not mission? Is that a mission? Or is it like a challenge? Oh, those are challenges. Those are Hulk challenges. Oh. Oh. I already did these. I did these. Okay. Okay. And then I don't know what a vault is again. So. C'est la vie, mon frère. Yeah. No. Oh, ooh, that'd be cool. But what's this? Maximum energy. Okay. Cost of using it. Ooh, I have 2 skill points. Shut your mouth. Shut your damn mouth. What's that? Oh. It's all baby. What's a specialty? Oh, I can do... Wait, you can pick specialties now? Oh. Let's do this. And let's do this. I'm just gonna my rage, since it's this power, you know? and access this war table. Access some war table. Oh, there's more there. Huh? Or is it just the one? But I could do it whenever. To get. Okay, I mean, that's cool.
That's cool. That's cool.
They're plus five now. In 33 seconds? Oh, at 5 o'clock? Oh. Oh, what happens? I want to see it. Is that how much power I have? Am I that strong? Oh, and then it reset. Is it 5 o'clock every day? It resets? Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm just, you know, playing game first time. It's very much like Destiny. I will track that. I'll do this. I don't even know what that is yet. So I think I'll just go along with the main mission. Let's equip your best, please. Equip your best. I got two in there. Oh, what's that? What's this? What's that red thing? What's that red thing mean? Hold on. What's that? Power boost available? Oh, this one uses multiple. But it's not as much. It's not 12. Oh. Well, let's dismantle these guys. Get some parts back. Yes. I mean, it's arguable. I think you're just going based off of power. I have 18 power. Might. I assume might is melee damage. Yes, that's what. Critical chance. Perk chance. Valor. Health. Okay. I'm not as tanky as I would be. You figure. Ooh. 16 might. Resilient. No. Come on. Proficiency. What if I want? Ooh. If I just all want might, what if I just wanna double down on my might? This is big. That's a big boy. So I'm not gonna obviously that one. So let's go. Let's dismantle. I should be doing this on screen. You're not getting really anything out of this besides me talking to you, the Altions. But I appreciate you being here through this. I'm aware of this, so I'll try not to do this going forward. Like, maybe do it in between the episodes. It's just like you get so much stuff, you know what I'm saying? You get so much. Ew, I see pimples. You got a pimply back, boy. Very gross. You should probably do something about that. Melissa, unlock perk. Plasma ignition. Oh, Okay. I see you, little thing. So let's go. Boost it. I can't boost no more. We're just gonna boost everything. Ah! Wait, what do you need? You need... Why not just say you need 12? There we go. We're boosted up. Over 20. We're the Hulk. Get that money. Yeah, you want that. Ba-ba-ba-ba-na. Yeah, I don't care. This is all baby stuff. It's all baby stuff. Let's go. Yeah. Cosmetics. I got cosmetics yet? He's not wearing a purple one, but it's fine. It's okay, I guess. It's alright, I guess. We still use this until I get, you know, this one where I'm not beat up. I'm not strung out. It'd be nice, wouldn't it? What's this one? Unbroken. Oh, is this you, like, with shaving the haircut, 2 bits? Oh, story progress. Okay. We're gonna just go with story progress then, boy. Strat teams. Oh! This is his, battle pass. Everyone gets a battle pass. You got weeklies, which refreshes in 6 hours, so it's Sunday through Saturday. I don't know what the vault mission is, bro. I don't know what it is. And then these are points. This is where the points go. Right? Or is this level? What level am I? Oh, is this? Yeah, so this is per point. I get this. I mean, if this is the actual progression for the characters, too, then I'm cool with it, really. Because then it's like, oh, it's like a separate level up thing. $10 per new character, though. That's what, yeah. But, you know, that's the $10 I already paid money. But then again, I'm getting what? Kamala, Hulk, Cap, Iron Man, Thor, and Black Widow. Right? That's 6 characters off the bat. Alright. Alright, okay. He's a monster on the inside. Oh, ooh, see, you get these. Or I could buy the currency. How much is the currency since we're here? $5, one per one. Gotcha. One per one. So, you're telling me you want 20 cents for this. $1. $4. $5. Or maybe once I level up, I'll check this out. Because then it's like, maybe it'll be 100 less. Maybe. Maybe it's like, collectively, it's that much. Because now that's like, what? That's $13. Big green. Big rain. Got all these nice comic books. We go to 32. We go to 40. We go 40. You get Joe Fix It. You get Joe Fix It. He's strong. For $37. That's, I don't know. That's a bit much. But that's all the Hulk stuff we're going to do for today. Next time we'll continue on with the main campaign with Kamala. Start getting her gear up a little because she's a little weak baby. But hey, thanks for checking me out. I'll see y'all next time. Bye. Pew, pew, pew. Hey everyone, here's some videos you may enjoy, and while you're at it, hit that subscribe button. You can also find us at our Twitch channel, MLG Podcast. Again, me and Corey thank all of you, and we'll catch you later. Pew, pew, pew.